Good morning, everyone. Today's reading comes from Notes from Papa, Daily Devotional by Paul Gray. Good old Papa Paul. Thanks, Papa.
It says today, June 18th.
June 16th.
To my special child whom I love to bless.
People have always wondered what I'm like. I'm good. There is nothing bad, evil, or not good about me. You can absolutely believe me and count on me. Anything good that ever happens to you or comes to you
is ultimately from me. Anything bad comes from evil.
If you fall down, break your arm, that's not from me. That's not me somehow teaching you something.
Or getting your attention.
Or punishing you. No, never. When bad things happen to you, I do always work them for your good, but I don't cause them to happen.
So that you can freely relate to me, enjoy me, and experience my love,
and love me, I give you all free will. I don't force you to do what I want, but I continually influence you.
Your free will often
causes bad things to happen to you and others.
It's caused bad things.
Your mindset, mankind's fallen mindset, not believing the truth about who you are and who I am, leads to bad things happening to you and to others. But none of that is from me. I am pure goodness, and all good things come from me.
I love you, and I am
so for you. Love, Papa. So take a deep breath.
And visualize Jesus coming close to you, maybe embracing you, maybe reaching out his hand to you. Ask him what he thinks about you. And just let that soak into your body and mind and soul. And breathe out. And may the rest of your day be blessed.
Bye, guys. Have a good day.